Let's do this. Well, like I said, I had to get my stream set up, man.
What?
I mean, we've been crushing it, and it's even gonna go faster now since I have max weapons.
Oh yeah.
Well, before I was, it was like plus two, plus four. Well, now all my weapons are plus 10 or plus five, so. And I got my will set out, set up, and I've got my spell will set up. Okay. Obviously, I need to get more spells and all that, but.
Right.
Alrighty. I think this is gonna go pretty fast.
Alright, I gotta go fast.
Yeah, the graphics on this game are freaking amazing.
They're pretty good, man.
I mean, compared to Dark Souls 2, you know.
Yeah. Like, that Final Fantasy VII remake that just came out, that freaking blows this out of the water.
Oh yeah, of course, bro, but I've got, like, my main thing is when I think Dark Souls, I think Dark Souls 2 because of my hundreds and hundreds and hundreds of hours.
Yeah.
Ah, oh, that means something to the new world.
Alright, is the chat set up to where it'll come out through the stream?
Yeah.
And we've been invaded by 6-star-666.
Drop a seed
of
the
giant. I actually do not have one.
Oh no. Just make sure dude doesn't come up here. There's you one.
Yeah, here, I can't see him, bro. That's a non-droppable item in this game. Here he is. Yes. Yeah, just wishing we could have got that.
Goodbye.
Goodbye for sure. Oh, they returned home. Look at that. They quit out.
Yeah, disconnected these two.
I'm following you. Because you know the way.
One, two, three. The way. Turn off this edge.
Excuse me. Apparently we got invaded again, brother.
Probably.
That's fine. I'm actually not at all worried about it. Oh, wow. Oh, goodbye, Blue Spirit.
Oh,
cool. I got my chunks right there.
I can't believe it. They disconnected.
Yeah, I know, right?
You can't hear this for trouble.
For real? Alright.
Sitting here. That's a divine blessing. Oh yeah, just keep on going. There's all kinds of items all the way back to where we started. Just don't go up the stairs. Go on the left side of the stairs.
Alrighty. Ah, that's where you get the rune set. Alright. I want to call it the Rune Sentinel set, because that's exactly what it is, but... So they call it's not what the name is on this game.
Yeah.
I got something I walked past. That's just an ember. Nothing big.
This is a divine blessing in here. But it's bigger.
Hidden blessing.
Hidden blessing, okay.
Same thing basically, just wrath B.
Yeah. Alright. When you're down here, I want to show you something. Look, over there. The way I'm facing.
Yeah.
Do you see it?
Oh, yeah, I do. That, like, chapel thing?
No, look to the left side of it. Look at what's looking at us.
Madeir?
Yep.
Nice.
I can't remember every one of the places, but you can see him a couple of times. He's watching us.
Should I just kill this dude? Or?
No, I can't help you. Everybody that says, should I kill that dude, they always end up fucking him up. It's fucking hilarious. And then it's a ghost home.
Oh, I was gonna say, I mean, should we or no? Or should I?
I just talk to him. I normally don't kill him.
Okay, yeah. I mean, he just talks to you.
Let the feast begin.
There's a dude that drops down from up here, I remember.
Yeah.
Perching stones.
Light your bonfire and come get you some brew.
Oh yeah, some brews.
There is Mr. Potchels.
What's up, Lapa?
To my search and to your duty and to the joy.
So this is the very first encounter with him.
Yeah, he has to survive the Demon Prince fight.
Alrighty.
Yeah, to get him to show up.
I think my first playthrough I did not have him help at all. Is that what the cell says? Okay, yeah, that's basically all it says right there. And just Ember that can't pick up. So funny going through Oh yeah. Come on, Rena. Beautiful. swap out to the bliss. I swapped out to my blessed Lothric Knight Greatsword. HP regen going on.
Thank you.
That was pretty funny. They returned home. Yo, bro, will you cut that off, please? Will you turn that off, please? Thank you, sir. Okay, I think that's all he's gonna say. leave that dude there. Cool, got that. Let's go first, so you can get behind him and do the backstab if you want to. Alright. Alright, for backstab. Area. Okay. Yes. Hey, what's up, man? Can you hear me?
Yeah, can you hear me now?
Yeah, I can hear you now. I was wondering why you weren't saying anything.
I was saying shit, you just wouldn't hear me or something.
Yeah, I couldn't hear you, bro. Like, it wasn't coming through at all. I'm gonna put on my cat ring.
You don't need it.
Oh, yeah. You're like,
Havel's ring plus threes there.
Yeah.
Alright, now, if you want to do this the proper way, I need to climb back up here and you need to go talk to Lap.
Okay.
If you just want to get it done, you don't have to do this, but you missed some of this dialogue.
Yeah, I want to go ahead and talk to him and do it the proper way. I mean, I'm not going to lie, I'm rushing through a lot of stuff, but stuff that I didn't catch, like that first encounter with him. Like, I actually read, you know, let him say his piece and actually clipped through it properly.
This is the second one. So.
Yeah. Like, when you got that backstab on Alva the Spurned, I would start laughing. I was like, that was hilarious.
So he's just gonna tell you. Oh, were you listening?
And here we are again. How goes things? I'm rather running in circles, I'm afraid.
Okay.
I can't find the purging monument. And I've searched high and low. What if it was never here in the first place?
Oh, bloody hell. Okay.
What do I know? Sorry. I know it doesn't concern you. Seeing you all good and well, I just sort of spilled my guts to you. Just forget it all. Like a good hollow would. Sorry.
Alright, so you're saying the same thing now. Alright, so, now we go find it, which we do that turn into the humanity thing, and yeah.
Here in about 20 minutes.
Hey, clairvoyance again. I wonder if they're gonna leave again. I'm gonna throw back on my Hornet ring real quick. swap to my Lothric Knight straight sword. So it could be all R1 spammy. She, who knows? Either they'll pop up or they won't.
Watch my back.
Cool, I got your back. You can't see him?
Mm-hmm.
Alright. So shall we take the giant out?
Yeah, you just don't die. If I die, it's not a big deal.
Alright, I'll just wait over here. That should be the arrow dudes. It's the arrow dudes.
Oh yeah, they're gonna... Cool.
Mark's out there, getting off flamey.
I got him. I put my sign down at that last bone bar.
The one I just opened?
Mm-hmm.
Dude took him out.
Yeah.
Mark did. So I'm going right here and grab the items, and then I'll be over there.
I need you to not kind of know where you're. If you run around, there's a whole bunch of them bugs buried in that swamp.
Yeah.
If you run up to an item, more than likely there's going to be at least two to some over on one side, like six items, bugs jump out of the swamp on your head.
Okay. Then there's also the Dragon Slayer armor running around over there.
Yeah.
Alright, cool, I'm at the bonfire.
Yeah, I'm coming around, I'm already working. So when you see a shiny, do not run and grab it. Kill the stuff before you grab it.
Okay.
For the most part in that swamp. You see the item over there, it's usually a trap.
Gotcha.
You want the item, but there's usually a trap. My sign's down.
Cool. Alrighty. I'm gonna run down the stairs, come back up, hopefully it pops. Here's clairvoyance.
Maybe that dark man can get his concord.
Yeah. I'm not seeing your summon sign, and I'm not popping any dragged finger. I don't want us to be getting like constantly harassed on this. Come on. Pop. There's another freaking blue spirit.
You have another invader.
Should I go ahead and just pop the dried fingers?
It don't matter.
Alright. Yeah, and I got plenty of embers. Yeah, it's not gonna pop the dried fingers, your sign pops.
Your
Funny thing is, I don't have max Estus, but everybody else does.
It don't really matter. Estus don't save you in a fight.
Yeah, at this level it's not. It won't, but low level it definitely does.
You got blue sentinels?
Yeah.
And the Blade of the Dark Man.
They're out here fighting it out. These fools fell for the oldest trick in the book with an invader. Running into the fucking NPCs. Oop. You see how much damage you do to me, homie? Come on. Hit me with it again. Are you gonna run? Oh, shiny.
Ain't even an arrow.
Nice.
Ain't even an arrow again.
I'm gonna pop me a he returned home.
Oh, he returned home. Alright, let's go up here. Just stay all the way up here in this island. Let's go ahead and get this little section done.
Alrighty. Here, I'm gonna pop replenishment.
There's another talking thing up here in the Ring Knight straight sword.
Cool.
Probably already have one plus 10. And don't attack this guy. He will fuck you up.
And yet, fear not that let the.
So let the feast begin. Let the feast begin. Yeah. Let the feast begin, guys.
So you see that shiny out there?
Yeah, I see all the heads popping up out of the ground.
Yeah. just fucking around.
That's all good, man.
Dude, that almost got him.
Oh, this is great. All these little bugs. I saw that, bro.
Yeah, I
hey, you came out to play. Aw. What's up, bro? What are you in there doing? Oh, shit.
How was it?
Oh, bro. Shouldn't the Dragon Slayer armor be over here?
It is, I took butter, melted it on
pan, yeah,
put
sugar
on there, put a slice of butter onto the pan, and I put sugar on top, flipped it, and that's it.
Okay.
I just want to see how it turned out before I make it more.
You want to go kill the Dragon Slayer armor?
Yeah. Might as well. Alrighty.
Go this way, there'll be a bunch of them little deals around the little chapel.
Alright.
And this is pretty much all of any importance here.
Yeah, actually, the only thing I care about is the important stuff. I mean, we are wrecking it.
Yeah, just go inside that little building. Right in here.
Alrighty. I'll just be... Oh yeah, that. Church guardianship. Yes, I have played the DLC before. I have beaten the game all the way through a couple times. I streamed my entire first playthrough. Oh, I got like 3 people watching, bro. Like I said, I was streaming the, I've been streaming it. No, I beat the entire game on my first playthrough, and I've only seen one ending so far because I really didn't know what I was doing, which is why I got my friend Joseph here helping me. He knows this game like the back of his hand.
Yeah, you know Dark Souls 2. I know Dark Souls 3.
Yeah. I also knew Bloodborne, and then I helped you with that.
Yeah.
And then you, got all the way through figuring out how to platinum it, and then we platinumed it.
Yeah, so let's go jump on this dude's fucking head. And then we're just supposed to continue on and get that quest done while dude's hiding out.
Alrighty.
I think there's a witch mask or something.
Alrighty. Yeah, I think I just picked it up.
Yeah, I don't think there's anything over here. I know there's not, but I always come up.
Yeah, there ain't nothing over here. But yeah, Bloodborne, I have, I streamed my first playthrough of Bloodborne and then done some other stuff with it. You could actually, go through my channel and see, I've streamed Bloodborne, Dark Souls 2, Dark Souls 3, Kingdom Hearts, so far.
Over there.
Okay, yeah, he thinks he's gonna get his cheese with Madeira, probably.
Yeah.
I do believe I have a dragon shield. One of those dragon head shields in my inventory. Yep, I do, the great shield, so I could just walk through it, basically. Okay. Go open this door first.
Yeah, and then let's go do Lapse Quest.
Alrighty.
You just go out there, turn into the little humanity.
And then come up to right here.
Yeah. Which is a reference to Dark Souls
1. Alrighty. I do believe I got it on my... No, I did not put it on my board. That's fine. Swap it out real quick. Right here. Which one is it? Is it... I played a little bit of Neo. I'm streamed a bit of it. I wasn't super crazy for Neo. I want to play Sekiro, not gonna lie. Need to get the game before I can play it though. Swag. There we are.
I've got Sekiro, I didn't like it.
You didn't like it?
No, I'm more of a medieval style man. I mean, it's not just this is a bad game, it's just not my style.
Yeah, I understand that. I mean, I'll probably end up going back and completely beating Neo. It's not my style of game. I'm more medieval myself, like knights and stuff. But I mean, I like the art style and everything with it. It's just part of why I was not crazy about Neo is there was no PvP. It had online, but no PvP, and that really kind of killed the experience for me. I'm big on PvP.
I like this kind of, like, I like playing with a guy with arrows.
Oh, yeah. Right, and then we just drop down here, right?
Yeah, and run to the right and kill this stupid thing real quick.
Alright, let me swap back to my other shield. That was a horribly good time to come in here, Davo. It's all good, bro. It's all good, man. That was.
I'm not tasting a little bit buttery.
It's all good, man.
You died. What happened?
Oh, my brother came in and like half covered my TV, handing me some.
I was right here. The TV's right there.
No, you were in front of me. Brother, he made a midnight snack thing and decided to bring it to me at a horribly bad good time.
That sounds good. So I'm going to show you how to be an ultimate troll too, Sean. You know, all of the world when we get to the nearly to the end of this area.
Alrighty.
Which is how I maxed out my Covenant's AF, being almost AFK.
Give me one moment to wipe off my hands. Hey, look, he's immediately back.
Who's back?
The guy you were shooting out, shooting arrows at. Yeah.
Okay. Well, come on, right this over.
Alright, I needed to wipe my hands off. And I am on my way, man. Let's do this. All right, we got my tears denial.
Oh no, you don't have time for that, dude. We're gonna have to fight. If you fall off that, we gotta go.
That was pretty good. It was nice, goddess. Where'd the other knight come from? Same things back here?
Over here. There he is. He's already hit. Oh, good deal.
Very nice.
Alright, now we come over here, we go down, and we're invaded. So don't stand around on the ledges where they can fall on your head. Ladder.
Alright.
And shoot on across here.
Oh, there's even somebody else here. Nice.
Yeah. And then here is your purging monument.
Nice. So
and
what,
here comes
what a
dude with his big ass fucking armor.
I'm just gonna go ahead and point down because that was beautiful, wasn't it?
Yeah, he died. Right. It's because of Slay.
So do I need to pray to the monument or anything?
Well, you can, but you can't do anything because we're here.
Alrighty.
You went up there and hit the button on it, didn't you?
No. I wasn't sure. Like, here, I'm gonna go ahead and grab this item. Oh, this is a dragon head, sure. Something I don't really need in there. And a very, very, very weak enemy.
Yeah, there's a dude right above your head. Okay.
Yeah, I'm coming, man. I'm running.
Yeah, just go up and hit the button on that and then back out.
Okay, so just pray.
Well, that dude made it down.
Hit the button, man.
Right on this side. You can pray to it.
Oh, just pray to it? Request absolution?
You can't do anything because you got people in your world, but now you know where it is.
Oh, okay. So just come back and do that whenever.
No, it's the same thing as the deal in Undead 7. You can reset bosses and shit.
Oh, Blue Sentinel. It's Blue Sentinel or somebody just fell. They're dead. Oh, and I just fell onto a Rings Knight. Here. Oh, crap.
Yeah, you're going the right way. Just don't fall. Don't fall. Don't fall.
I'm good. I'm about to. Fuckers.
One more hit. Alright, come on this way. Don't fall. Keep moving.
Nah, I'm moving.
Talk to this fucker.
What's up, Lap?
What did I come here to have?
Are you the Purging Monument, bro.
I swear that if...
And that's it? And yeah, he's just repeating himself right now, so...
Bro, that's how you progress him on to the next part.
Sweet. Cool. I told him of the Purging Monument. He knows where to go. Awesome.
Yeah.
Excuse me.
I wouldn't fall down if I was you.
Yeah, we'll go the other way. We got a more clear path we can follow.
Just watch out for the kamikaze. Oh, come on, dude.
Really, bro? Kirito? Yes, we're going down, man. Move. You're in my world, homie. I'm not in your world. Ooh, somebody else is in there. I just went for you.
Yeah, come on.
We'll just sneak behind these guys.
Yeah.
Okay. Dragon chill time.
Pretty much.
Alright, I'm swapping. Oh yeah, I was stuck on the wall. Dragon shield up time.
Makes it easier than mixing each bag.
Yep. Behind you? Behind where I was, or what?
Yeah. And he's lagging like hell.
You want me to run back to you?
No. You can just summon me again. Do you know where to go in there?
Yeah, I have a pretty good idea. He's lagging pretty hard, and that's how he got you.
Yeah, he's pretty laggy, dude.
When you go in there, there's gonna be a lizard to the left and the north.
Okay, yeah, he's behind. He's, this dude's behind me. Woo! He's trying. If only my Estus was +10, it was +10, then I'd actually get some health back. No, I mean, I'm coming back to that, the bonfire that I already have unlocked.
Okay.
Cause he was on me like white on rice, bro.
Yeah, he came up behind me, dude. I'll put my summon sign down.
What, do you want a piggyback ride?
Yeah, I think you wanted a piggyback ride. I'll summon you back in. Yeah.
So just head on over there, and I'll come in, I'll head on over there too. That way we can get in that tower.
I'm pretty sure he's going to be blocking the loot at the tower.
Oh, he's in there?
Ah, he didn't follow me back this way, bro. I'll tell you that much. He did not follow me back this way, so I think he went into the tower.
Okay. That's alright. You need me to heal you up?
Yeah, I've only got 2 Estus.
There you go.
Alright. So back up.
I'll fall off right here. So there's an item right here.
Yeah, well, that's where I'm first, and that's when he got me from. He literally jumped on me. Oh, he's literally right there, bro. At the door, like I thought he would be.
I'll come
back
right here. Just run after that dude's alive,
and then I'm gonna shoot him. I think I already got the items down here, bro. I know I killed that guy, anyway. We got, Jolly Dip and shit here. Oh, he's hiding right around that corner. He didn't pop my tears, thankfully.
Yeah, hold on, let me come out there and heal you.
Yeah, I just popped a medium heal. Where did he go?
He's trying to knock you off. He's hiding somewhere trying to knock you off.
That's fine.
Let's do something to shake him up.
I don't see him.
There you go. Crystal, there you go.
Nice.
He's right inside there where Patches is, so don't go in there swinging.
He's not here.
Oh, now.
Right. Well, I got Patches squad.
I've got
to see through there.
I want to go this way.
Alright, cool. He's gonna kick me off, isn't he?
No, I'm down here.
No, I mean, this video is Patches gonna kick me off.
Oh, yeah.
I guessed it, you told me no.
No, I thought you were talking about the dude. By the greed of men. They invaded.
Oh, okay. Yeah.
Rubbish to one such as I, devoid of all worldly wants.
Oh, Patches, I love you.
At least we got that guy.
Yeah.
I don't know. Maybe it's just the way we are.
Yeah, I've never seen this before.
I'll speak you in my prayers. A fine dark soul to you.
You know, it was beautiful watching Patch's foot just come up to my ass and being shoved off.
Is it shooting arrows?
Yes. He got the blade of the dark moon.
Yeah, so then slow down and be careful, think about what you're doing. When you're behind the wall, you're fine, and if you see a treasure chest, it's a mini.
Okay. He just dropped down. Oh, I see the guy. He's right there in front of us.
Yeah. What's that weapon on?
Get back, stab him. Hey, our boy of the Dark Moon is using the same weapon. Funny enough.
This fuck is almost dead. Now he's healed up. Be careful, he'll knock your ass off.
Yeah, that's his goal, but it ain't gonna happen.
Alright, if he goes out there when we do, he's light the bonfire.
There he is. See? Like I said, he ain't gonna get us.
Alright, bonfire. Now we gotta do something else. Come on, come backwards.
Alright, cool. He's got his game down. He knows what he's doing. I'll give him that.
You gotta fall down here.
Well, our buddy the Dark Moon's done for. Guess we shouldn't have left him. Lightning gem. Wonderful.
There ain't nothing here, so just come on. Should get invaded by a moaning spirit.
Champion's Ashes, Lap's Helm. Oh, okay. So Lap just died. He died?
No.
He just healed up.
Yeah, you need to fall back down there.
Done.
No, he's yet. You need to get invited by morning spirit, dude.
Well, does it only happen if you screw up her quest?
No, it's part of the thing here, dude. You're misunderstanding. There's an NPC invader that happens when you go down right there. Wait,
come on. Oh, it was not what I was trying to do. Yeah, he's wearing that freaking ring.
Yeah. Alright, let's get gold down with these guys. We gotta go back.
He ain't gonna drop with us. Oh, he wants to copy us.
Yeah, I don't get that. Like, how can he do that?
What's up?
We swing at the same time, and then he gets his swing before I get mine. I don't make any sense.
Lag, maybe. With all your lag, you still died.
Yeah, one of us is going to fight the dragon, the other one is going to fight the dragon.
hit by that same dark spirit from earlier, bro.
Yeah.
We're all the way down here into the bonfire, so.
Yeah, there's the dude out here.
Start going your way. So bring the menu there down here. Nope, excuse me. Somebody just got you for what, an arrow?
Yeah, don't run up there, because the dude's right there.
I see.
As long as we can keep him up there, I don't get the arrow.
Nice. What's up, they got him? But there's another one. Let him keep coming back.
Alright, come in here. Do not go up the steps. This wall. There's three walls in a row right here. This wall. Kill that thing. Alright, keep going. There's a spell down there. It's not really stupid.
Lightning arrow, cool.
Dude's coming in there where you're at.
Oh, he wanted to. He's right, he went up the stairs.
Alright, let's go up the stairs.
That was beautiful.
Alright, come back in here.
That was beautiful, man.
You the ultimate troll move.
See, right, it's...
stand on the elevator. And don't move, don't move, don't move. Just stand on top. Alright, alright. Let me find it. Yeah, you can move, but the...
So you stay right there on that elevator, and if this is... Ring knight paired greatswords, nice. So you do that, and as long as this door right here is locked,
don't open don't open that door.
I was about to say, as long as this door right here is locked, they can't get us.
They cannot touch you. Yeah, but see, they can't pull the elevator down because I'm still sitting on the button. The button has never come up.
Yeah. You can do the same thing in the first area.
Yeah, so, go ahead and open that door.
Well, that's part of what I was wanting to do on my my twink character. is, have you and David, like, Pestilent missed every freaking boss until I get to, like, new game 4 or 5 on that character, and then turn off my password, and then just summon anybody else in, like, Dried Finger, so Twinks and Twink Invaders and everything can come in, and then literally just troll people with that.
Alright, come on down. Well, we don't really need anything. We need to go finish up Siri or Shira's quest. So we gotta go this way.
Alright.
We need to go talk to that door again.
So I got the Church of Fëanor chime. Chime of Fëanor, or whatever it's called.
Yeah. That was pretty great when I hit that guy with the troll spear.
Yeah, they were mid-roll, man, and it just got them.
Oh, somebody's already cleaned out of that.
We haven't died. Well, that's right, we died earlier. I think the blue sentinel dudes did.
Yeah, they were fighting up here.
Because I died to the ring knight earlier, but yeah. So they cleared it up to this point. That's nice. Boom. Beautiful.
Alright, you wanna fall down and get that thing guy?
Yeah.
Good.
Beautiful.
Yeah, this fucker is already firing it. Goodbye.
Nice.
I missed this guy.
Nice.
Oh sweet, that dude's already fell down. Oh shit, I missed. Oh,
yeah. I got it.
You got it. Cool. Yeah, they've already been in here and stirred up. I come out through this fucking door.
Cool. On my way.
Hell yeah. Talk to her. She should tell you some bullshit about her Madeira.
Yeah, so Madeira hath into the chasm fallen. Still his voice I hear, the dark grieveth him yet. I pray thee put him to rest. The dark consumeth him, and his vows are forgot. And then some other stuff, and then some other stuff, and then some other stuff. And I think it's now repeating. Yes, it's not repeating. So.
Alright, now we go back up to the bonfire.
Awesome. And just ignore those dudes because they're in the earth bottom.
Yeah. Hope we get invaded by Jiu-Jitsu dude again.
What's up?
How are you on Estus and shit?
Yeah, as good as I can be.
Okay. Stand here and walk through the hall. Go, 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 go. Sweet. Almost an elevator back up in case you die.
Alrighty.
Your left.
Is there something down here, or is it just worthless?
It's the Corinthian plus 3, but we can get it when we come to fight the next boss.
Alright, cool. Yeah.
There's an item on the other side of this ladder, and we'll show you walk against the wall.
Yeah, you just walk against the wall. I found that on, there we go.
And then no matter if you have the cat ring or not, whatever equipped, you will die when you fall, if you fall down these steps. When you bring somebody the first time, tell them to grab the sword. We didn't have the summon here, but that's fine.
I had some dude who said learn how to stream next time. That's funny.
Why did he say that?
I have no idea. Just because I guess he assumes that he should know how to, I need to be streaming or something. I don't know. I really don't care what he thinks. He goes screw himself. Yeah, that's why I don't care what he thinks. Man. He said that crap, but I'm just like, cool, man. Go screw yourself up here. Learn how to stream next time, bro. Learn how to be a viewer and buy a show on the set. You know what I'm saying? Because really, he ain't saying anything except some crap. I've got it before for my Bloodborne streams, like, but it's never been that many. Well, cheers, dude. Yeah, I don't think she knows.
Make it easier, try it, man.
Well, I had to heal, but you know.
I like that boss fight. Alright, Jake. Ring and wall. We will continue on.
Alright, cool. Coming back to it, man.
Yeah, you need to go talk to the door again. We can go do that. If you want, if you can just run down there, you can just run past everything. Because I gotta travel. I'm traveling there now.
Yeah, that's funny. I went ahead and put the dude in timeout. Just, I was messing with it on my phone, and apparently I could put people in timeout. like kids or something. It's pretty funny. Alright, I've already been invaded, bro.
Well, I'm coming in. Alright. Hold on. Wrong thing.
It's pretty funny. I've never done that before. That was the first time. Alright, here, I'm gonna just pop that. Hey, I've been invaded by Megan.
Oh, well, maybe she wants to kiss the girl, so she can kiss Susie. My phone's down there with the phone.
I'm not seeing. Oh, there it is. I'm gonna take a sweet time. There you go, bro. Hey, what's up? Yeah, I don't have that emote, so I'm just gonna hurrah. Yeah. Ooh, lightning arrow, cute. That tickled a little bit. Yeah, I got a hit, that's fine. Whoop! Good pop us to do, why not? I do not think they were expecting that, bro. Oh, they got away. Barely. No, they came back. Here, let's go this way. Unless you want to chase them. I'm all for chasing them.
We gotta go down and talk to this fucking door.
Oh, that's right. Because we killed him a deer.
He's gonna be down here with the red knight.
Here, let me, there we go. Oh, that's right, let me, totally forgot to do that. Tears of denial. Tears of denial. Hey, Maria's back! Yeah, I love how it's like the same season. Oh, that was a very nice shot. They just straight up freaking passes me. It's beautiful.
Oh, that was another play that got me, and I thought it was. You need to be coming up behind this.
Did you like turn on him and attack him? I'm trying to. Like, get out of my world! I don't need you here! Synchronicity. Well, that was, so long, and thanks for all the fish. Sorry, I had to.
Oh, watch out. Oh, you got me. I'm dead.
Oh.
Oh. Oh, he's after me.
He is.
He's after me. You got me. Yeah.
There, I'm gonna come back, I'm gonna pick you up. I'm gonna walk, so it gives you some time.
Oh, my side will be right down. That was pretty fun.
Yeah, those two were after it, so I ain't too worried. Oh!
Yeah.
Tried to backstab me, I see how it is. I'm just a walking host. Who's walking here, man?
Alright, next time.
Cool. I'm gonna run now. This is why I play online.
Oh, yeah.
All the invasions and everything, it's just fun. Gotcha.
Oh, yeah.
Now I'm gonna start walking again.
I have almost max souls.
Really?
Mm-hmm.
Nice. What you gonna spend it on?
I have 699 everything.
Ain't nothing to spend it on.
No. I'm coming.
I'm walking, so, you know. You'll catch me. There we go.
You're putting on a tears of
you gotta have those tears, bro.
Not that it does much good.
Oh, it can sometimes, but generally no. Ah, oh, I missed. There we go. Well, hello! I'm gonna applaud. Oh, that's right, I don't have applaud. Damn. Somebody died. Yeah, I made it. Replenishment. Now nicely, usually stroll up to that door. Where are you at, bro?
Die, motherfucker.
My most humble thanks is thanks to thee, the dragon. Please, take this.
Nice. Hey, Slab.
Yeah.
Sweet.
I don't think Hiroshiba dude was expecting all that.
How'd you get him? I'm just wondering.
I went in here and he came in behind me. And I smacked that guy, and then I turned around and went, wham!
Nice, bro.
We had a little battle in here, and we popped our tears all at the same time.
And you just barely got them.
Yeah.
That was revenge for earlier, Marie.
Yeah, so he thought he had me, and I killed him, or her, or whatever it was.
Yeah, it was a chick carriage, but that doesn't mean it was a chick playing it. Hey, they're back! They're just not having enough. They're like, I want some more. Let's see, where are they gonna be at?
Probably behind us. Let's jump off and go right, and I'll go all the way down, and you can grab the ring.
Okay.
There's a few little items here in the
Spear fragment.
that you jump to is not the one that's freaking boss. It patches the sign is to your right. Behind the door.
Okay, so when I enter here, his sign should be down right there. Nice. Is that it?
Yeah.
Okay. So I guess I should go ahead and summon him, or no?
You can.
His sign just disappeared, bro.
That means you got too many people in your way to summon him.
It's popping up, but then it's disappearing.
There you go.
There we go, I summoned him now. Nice. Alright. Since this person doesn't want to play, let's get this fight on the road. His name's Jack Sparrow.
Is he really?
Yeah. Come on, bro. Let's play. I'll play this game with you all day. Swing at me again with that crap. Come on. Does Pat just have to survive this? Okay. Cute. Is that all you got, bro? I just lit straight up and let him hit me. Nice. Go ahead and heal again, why not? Patch is back. I got her.
I got
her. He got you. Nice. Mm-hmm. Alright, Jack.
It's just you and him.
It's just you and me, bro. I think it's time for me to start playing seriously. I was just having fun there, but now I'm down just by myself.
That other thing won't come back here.
So it's just me and him?
Mm-hmm.
Lovely. Come on, Jack. Yeah, he's gonna fucking wombo combo me, that's all he's gonna do. Okay, a little spear is missed. And my parry was horribly timed, that's okay. I think it's been a real player every time I've done this. Besides that one time where, what was it? I think it was one. I'm gonna move in my tent character. Oh. Man, my parries are, like, I parried him the first time, no problem, and now it's just like, it's like, nah. Come on, man. Now they want to go off. Alright. Alright, now I'm out of hills, man. And you gotta hit him. And he just freaking healed. I'm out of hills and he just healed. Alright, I'll say brew, why not? Yeah, you're telling me about that, bro. Yeah, I feel like you hit me with that again, bro. After I saw the damage from that first time, that's all I needed. I understand this is like what you feel your job is here, but dude, that is freaking annoying. Bruh, come on, man.
I'm down.
Yeah, that's all he's planning on doing. I don't know how much MP you're buffed with when you're a when you're playing this part.
The summon.
I just let him get me the stab. That was my own fault. Try to hit him out of it.
Yeah, we have. If they're good at that, your only hope is to kill that the second thing quick and get on them quick.
God. Yeah. Alright, now I'm down to nothing. Come on, bro. You're the one who keeps running off, man. I keep trying to engage you, dude. Yep, he's gonna get me with that.
He's fighting to win.
Yeah, he is. He really is. He got me. That was beautiful.
So, don't even fuck with killing that adjudicator and wasting your heals and shit, because it doesn't do anything. Just let him talk. That way he doesn't, you know, hit you and lose any health.
I mean, part of it is, I don't have Estus like everybody else that's running around there in this.
I know. And then,
which I'm not really worried about it, but that shit was just annoying with how he wanted to keep healing. Once it got down to me, bro, it's like, come on, man. Fight it out like a fucking man, bro. Like.
Nah, he's probably wanting to max out the spear covenant.
Yeah.
Kill that painted guardian as quick as you can, and then it'll come back once. And then we need to get it killed.
Here. So, Painted Guardian. Here, I'm gonna pull this back up. Then again, I actually haven't done that Spears of the Covenant thing yet. I mean, I've got it on my meta character, but I haven't done it at all. So, I don't know what kind of buffs you get. I do want to try it.
You don't get any healing Estus, and pretty much everything else is the same as you being summoned. But your life, you have a huge life pool.
So you have no Ashen, no healing at all, Estus?
No, you have blue Estus, you have no healing.
So wait, does that mean you can actually pump all 7 of your Estus uses into your Ashen?
Yes, that's what I'm trying to tell you, so it's almost...
No, wow.
Just run past this guy.
That is a wonderful thing, bro. Oh my god, I'm actually gonna freaking do that. I think I'm gonna make a character based around that.
And then the way to win is to not try to fight him one on one, is to just use your spear
and let those things just keep whittling them down. You can take a 4-man gang squad out.
Really?
Mm-hmm.
So is that just how you were running. Doing it?
Mm-hmm.
Okay.
Just keep running, like around and around and around. Get a break, heal. You're going to take a little bit of damage. Use green blossoms and use your spear. So you use your spear.
Okay.
And then
my dude just healed twice while I was trying to sit down. Oh my god.
Yeah. Use your spear, and then when it knocks them all back, then heal up.
Come on. And that's going to be
Mini Guardian.
Okay. I'm already down too, that's just cause my dude was not letting us down. Okay, change up that to this. Cool. Is the same dude or is it a different guy?
It's a different guy.
Different guy. Yeah, it's a different guy. I think this dude's maxed it out. The light of the spears are different than the last dude's.
Yeah. And he's got new in. He's lagging like something awful bad.
Yeah. A little bit of lag on from what I'm saying, but woohoo! That was awesome. Was that spear fragment thing you were talking about? Oh, Patches is down. Nice. Okay.
Yeah, see the lag. I'm lagging against me. If he starts glowing like he's got perseverance, run.
God, trying to go back that. Sweet.
There, you got that thing dead. Come over here by me, yeah, I know you
are. Oh, he's freaking lagging hard, dude. He just hit me from across the room. Wow. Yep.
I just got two. But it's not doing any damage there, finally.
One of them went through.
Come over here where I'm at.
No, just focus on hitting him, man. Here, he's aiming on you. I'm gonna try and hit him. He'll catch up through the lag. So as long as we keep laying into him, he's gonna die. He's gonna die with us. He just healed.
I know. He's going to win.
Oh, was it process? Oh yeah, that's right. Not everybody gets what this lag. It's a he had to pre-order the game to get that. Man. Oh yeah, he's chasing me now. Come on. Keep it on. I'm gonna point this bastard down.
Is he dead?
Yeah, he's dead. He's dead right here. That lag was terrible, man.
I give him a hey.
Yeah, I heard it. My dude sounds awful though. Do I even have it? Yeah, I need to go trade that in for the call over.
Yeah, you're right. Those crystal soul spears catching up with the lag. That's what kept staggering him when he had tried to heal and shit.
That worked, man.
I will meet you at Fillinor's Rest.
That was some crap lag.
Yeah, it was terrible.
You were lagging, but he was lagging.
Oh, he was lagging hard, bro.
Yeah.
It didn't save him, but he was lagging hard.
Yeah.
Isn't there, like, something in here? No, it's probably my imagination.
Just don't touch the egg.
The egg. Oh, yeah, yeah. I know where we're at now. We're the Gale.
And we gotta kill the...
Right.
Shidra or Shira or whatever you want to call her name is. And the Ring Knight. Hey, Mr. Kitty. Hey, Mr. Kitty.
Alright, so open this up. So I just take more of the egg. Alright. Don't I have to touch the egg? Touch the embraced shell.
Hey, Mr. Kitty. My 26-pound, not overweight cat is in my lap.
So, is there something else we need to do before I touch the embrace shell?
No.
Okay, touch the embrace shell it is. Touch the smooth shell.
Hey, buddy. What are you doing?
I broke it.
So the inside of that egg looks like a vagrant from Dark Souls Remastered or Dark Souls 1.
No, it does.
Mm-hmm.
Hmm.
Lay down. Lay down.
I think out of my first playthrough, this was the thing that I think hit me the hardest was how right after this, like, the entire world was nothing but sand.
Ash,
yeah. It was just... I wasn't expecting it, you know. To be fully honest, I really wasn't. But then again, I've never played one, so I don't know too much of what the original backstory ever was.
It's pretty much the beginning of the cycle, beginning of the end of the Age of Fire.
Yeah, the beginning of the end, you know.
It's pretty cool. I like Torn. It just plays so slow. You know how that guy was lagging? That's what PvP is like in Dark Souls Remastered to me. Everybody's lagging.
Just every bit of it.
It's just slow, man. It's a lot older game. It's not that it wasn't a good game or nothing. It was just slow.
I mean, I've played Demon's Souls, so I kind of know what to expect with the janky controls.
Yeah. Just remember, locked on, you only can move in four directions. Unlocked, you can move in 360.
Okay, you go talk to Yale.
No, we're going to the ride first.
Yeah, you want to do that invasion thing first, right?
Yeah, because the only way I can help you with it. She's not that bad, but if you're not used to finding her, she can whoop your ass.
And I've been here my first playthrough, so... I think I did it right after beating Gale as well.
Searched for the dark, stricken creature, Anshira, daughter of the Duke, descendant of gods, and trusted friend to Medea. At once, I am the honor of the gods, the glory of fire, and the fear of the dark. Thou shalt not go unpunished for thy treachery, thy profanity, and thy shameless yearning.
sure talks a lot.
I should get.
Chris looks like the Mad King.
Okay, now her outfit is now where the door was.
Okay.
The door is open. You can go in there and get her outfit.
Yeah, kill him. Eat. You wouldn't have ever made it, old man.
No, he does make it if you wait long enough.
Yeah, but I don't want to wait.
He gets up there and he can't believe the princess is the rotten ass bones. And he asks her to save him and then he dies. Pretty much.
Oh, okay.
Me aggro this fucking dice maker.
Okay. It did not go through, sadly. Nice. Hey, and a slab. A chunk and a slab, that was nice.
Okay. When we get over here, I'm going to tell you to stop so I can go ahead and run down the hill. So
okay.
I'll be down there with you in the cutscene. If not, I'll still be stuck up here.
So you want me to wait, like, right now?
No, when you get to this door.
Okay.
Just wait this door and let me run down the hill. So I'll be close to you.
Alrighty. He's dead. D-E-D.
On the higher new game cycles, he is way, way more aggressive.
Well, we're going to have to go there and see. Now we're too good, sir.
Cleansing Chapel.
Cleansing Chapel.
Unless you want to, you have to do it by yourself. You can do that later, you can run down there and get Shiva's outfit.
Yeah, I mean, I might as well grab it.
I usually grab it because I'll wear her crown, and I put like 5 crowns, so it's easy to find.
Yeah. Yeah, I remember when you dropped me all that stuff, and yeah, there's like 5 or 6 crowns. Is it the Dust Crown? Or do you use a different one? Oh, it's called Shear's Crown straight up. Okay.
Shear's Crown.
Just gonna be in the doorway?
Do what?
I think I'm gonna have to leave and come back. Because her outfit's not down here.
The door not open?
I guess I went to the wrong place, maybe.
You go to where you talk to the door.
Oh, yeah, I went to the wrong place. It's all good. I thought it was like in that area, but yeah, I'll go back. I'll just go back there later and get it because I know where that's at.
Yeah. You go where you talk to the door will be open. You're in there, your outfit will be on the ground.
So we're gonna save the Soul of Cinder for later.
You can't fight the Soul of Cinder. You still gotta beat the regular game.
Oh, really? So he's actually completely unavailable until then. Mm-hmm. Got it.
Yeah, beat the Twin Princes.
Sweet. I didn't know that. Cause I've never we've basically broken the progression of the game.
Yeah, the rest of the game is easy now.
Yep, so easy. So they just look at him and smack him when they die. Like, hello. Got me all worried. Did I go over there and grab the, undead vampire? I think I might have, but let's do a little check. Yeah, I did. Okay. abandon this part. Yeah, that shield's still there, so I definitely haven't been this way. Did I really just do that?
I did.
I survived, but dang, I was not trying to walk off the edge. This isn't Bloodborne, I can't just be walking off stuff. I really was not trying to walk off that though.
I don't know. Bloodborne, he was like, would you just walk off the edge?
Yeah. And you're like, nope.
Dark Souls, fuck that. You will die.
And I played Dark Souls 2 before Bloodborne, so I was quite well aware of how gravity works in Dark Souls. You're locked on to Oh, okay. Wonder what it was. Oh, I need to, There we go. Let's take one of those, get rid of the worms.
Yeah, wormy bastion.
Alright, worms has to go down.
Wormy bastards all over the place.
You were sitting there walking, climbing. That's pretty funny. Only gotta see it for a second.
Well, you've already opened this door. How did you open that door?
I ran through.
Oh, God.
I didn't screw anything up, bro. I made sure I didn't. I only ran through like this because we had literally just done it on my twin character, so I knew the way to go. You can run all the way across, can't you?
Hold on, let me try something while you're... Don't talk to me.
I'm not going to. Here, let's just do this.
I don't do no damage. Okay.
You done 108 points of damage.
That's it?
Yeah. I don't see you. I mean, you should have been higher. Shouldn't have. Then again, it is a giant. 121 that time.
Alright, yeah. Go ahead and talk to you.
Alright.
I am a knight of Katarina.
He actually sounds kind of like Sigurd. I'll give him that. Of treasure.
It's right over there, across that narrow part. Treasure. Always so close. Yet so far. I'm in quite a pickle, indeed. Would you just hold your horses a moment? I know. Treasure is so sorely tempting.
Is there the...
I know.
Okay, cool. I'm crossing.
Thought you'd be out whipping onion. Say hello to the nice giant. He adores visitors.
I'll say hello to him with pistol and mist. I didn't open up the shortcuts, I will say that. Shortcuts are not open. I have a set, but let me check. Yes, I do have a set of his armor. Katarina armor. Sure. Notched whip.
Hello? Anyone?
Yep, he's down there. Rejoice. Yay.
No,
all righty. Oh, that's right. Wait. Okay, yeah.
So, if you don't say...
Yeah, I remember reading that on I think the some website. And don't you, and isn't something else like, do you not have to not buy the armor or something?
Yep.
Okay.
I think so.
Tongues all around. Oh, that's right. Yeah, nothing there. Nice. He just straight ran off the side. Nice. I just ran past you. I was talking to Patches.
Alright.
Run up there and grab her bonfire.
Yeah, go to Firelink and go buy the key from the old lady and go to the top of the tower and get locked in the tower.
Cool.
Do that, talk to Patches, yada yada yada.
Yeah.
I will go back to that bonfire. And put my sign down there on the way to Patches.
Okay. Alright, man. Yep, turkey, cool. Sweet, I see that you're doing it. Finally. Get that stuff. Man, we sure are flying through this game though, being this high level.
Oh yeah.
Alright, yeah, I don't need to screw up Serious Quest because I'm doing this in a certain order, right?
Mm-hmm.
Call that call over, and that's that. Wait, that means I haven't got this S flash shard, dude.
Yeah, that's the flash shard.
Oh, the Firelink Shrine. Alright, did I grab it? Apparently I did grab it, but I didn't bother doing the, getting the call over emote. Oh well, it's all good. Got it now. And going yeah, back to you.
That's the Swear Shards. I make me a game, you want to put an emote and one F the Swear Shards when you get it. It's gonna be random too. Max levels 802, you know, 125, PFC ish when you beat the game your first time. Go to like 250, one random one you pick up, you can't use it. Just to be a troll, just to be a dick.
So, we're meeting now outside Rosario's bedchamber or cleaning it? Yeah. Alright, Rosario's.
Yeah, I am killing. Whatever these things are. My sign's down.
Alrighty. Why I want to anyway. I mean, I'm probably might end up not getting it too much later, kinda like the PS4.
I don't know, man, I probably won't buy it on the release unless
I mean with the release of it, people, I don't know what I heard last about it, was it's been pushed back. I don't know. I really ain't super excited about it because once I heard the price was like, it's several hundred. Yeah, quite a bit. And hell, man, I still have yet to like get Sekiro and all that stuff. Hell, I haven't even got Dark Souls Remastered yet.
Yeah, well, it's supposed to be backwards compatible with PS4.
Yeah, they're saying that, but the whole point of PlayStation, the whole reason I was so into it as a kid and stuff was you're supposed to be able to play every game on every console. So that means PS1 games are supposed to be able to be played on PS3, and they've done it for like Gen 2 and then stopped it, or they had some issue with it. And then, I don't know, from that alone it kinda killed me on saving a lot of games. We're going to kill the deacons, aren't we?
Yeah,
I don't know. Yeah, I was actually thinking about killing that freaking giant, but no. I mean, I'm not gonna lie, I hope it comes out. If they ever do it, but alright, so Sirius and Inari. Alright, Inari. And Sirius. I also need to go back and talk to, what's his face? Chronix to get welcome. Grab that backstab and catacombs, and that should be pretty quick. Because now Nari's going to be here talking about Alert's not being in his tomb. Okay, I actually had it on my will and I didn't see it. Okay, so. Alright, cool. All my stuff's up to date pretty much on that. Alright. More to say, just go ahead and talk to her anyway. Let's clear out. Goodbye. Yeah, we'll get a thievery when you ain't got nowhere to go, man. Might need to provide him. She said something about basically providing something, or, you know, for the marriage.
Yeah.
Alright, cool. And, I already know I don't have one, but, yep, alright. And we're meeting at Farron Keep Perimeter. Alrighty. And this should be pretty quick. I mean, this guy's backstabbable, which will make it easy. Backstabbable, parryable, all that fun stuff. I got my doorbell. One of those emotes. Tear me apart, bro. I don't know how I ever survived that. Yeah, there's Goddard. Goddard. No, shouldn't it? Okay. So this should net me buy my sword. Cool. Yep, buy my sword. And then series. That's right, because this is a covenant area. You can only have three. Yeah, I got her. It was right here. Open these doors. Alright, you ready?
Yeah.
Let's do it. Love the outfit, hate the helmet.
Really,
so And it's still level 1 plus 0 weapons in the game 7. Now that'd be a treat. The abyss watchers are taken care of.
Alright, David. I'll see you tomorrow.
Alright, Joseph, you take care, man.
Alright, man, I'll talk to you tomorrow.
Alright. Later, bro. Oh, that dude was angry. Yeah, he was an invader. He, particularly with the way he was crap talking me. Close this out. See if it'll bring up those other comments he was leaving. Come on. There we go. Go ahead and start this back up. Go live with it. Alright, yeah.
if you could.
Come on. Now invade and come.
Amazon. It is 2:44. So yes. Yeah, why not? Let's go ahead and teleport. should be down here.
Oh, hello. Have you seen my companion, my chef? Yes, if that and please make. If you that and please make. If that and please make.
Cool.
If you happen upon that I remain and will please send him play the thing. The ball to destroy the dude. you seen horrors? Oh, yes, I've gone. Oh, please. Oh, please.
Thank you.
an upside. Oops. Come on. Knock. Exactly where I'm at. No, it's not the way to go. Or it could be, I'm not sure right now. Okay. Probably dropped in. right there. It's got something to do with where it's placed. I'm sure. Is to continue on. Since it's gotta be the way I need to go then. Next,
almost made it. Do for a college night, and then good chill for stopping. Shards and
wanted bone shards. Let's see here. I think it's correct.
Well, anyway,
that's it for now. Alright, thank you everybody for that watched and participated, whether you know you invaded or not.